Karibu tena kwenye kipindi chetu cha physics, kwamba kutana nami mama physics katika mada za theory na practicals, hasa kwa kidato cha tano na cha sita, lakini sio vibaya kumtafuta kwa kidato cha kwanza mpaka cha nne. Tupo kwenye experiment number 6. Experiment number 6, this is the Galileo experiment. So the setup of the experiment is shown in the figure below. This figure shows the setup of the apparatus. We are provided with a length, a string with a length L, with a reach of the stand. Together with a stopwatch and a pendulum bob and a meter rule. Then mount the wooden rod horizontally so that acts as the stopper of the pendulum. The stopper should just touch the string when the pendulum rests in a vertical position. Measure and record the value of D. Gently displace the pendulum so that it performs small oscillation in a vertical perpendicular to the stopper. Make and record the measurements to determine the time for 20 oscillations and the periodic time for 1 oscillation. Repeat the procedure above for the 5 further values of D in the range of 20 to 60 centimeters. Including in your table of results, the value of D over T justify the number of significance figure you have given for D over T. It is assumed that D and T and D are related by the formula T is equal to negative pi square over D in the bracket pi square over G in the bracket D over T plus 2 pi under root of L over G, where G is the acceleration of the free fall motion. Plot a graph of T, y axis, against D over T, x axis. Determine the gradient of the graph. Calculate the value of G. State the sources of errors and precautions taken in this experiment. Okay, so let me proceed. Here is the setup of the apparatus. We have the little stand, cock pad, a string, together with the pendulum bob. This is the horizontal rod, a bending alternate as a stopper, which is horizontal and perpendicular to the pendulum. A distance from the stopper to the point of suspension, this is for D, distance D. According to here, we have a distance D is equal to 20 centimeters. Then displace a pendulum to a small angle, then start counting the number of oscillations. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here it is, 33.97 at this length. Then increase the length. At a distance of 13 now, let me start again. Then let us start. 1, 2, 3, start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I have 32.41. Now at a distance of 40 centimeters from the point of suspension to the stopper. Okay, one, two, three, start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here it is 29.65. So now at the length of 50. The length of 50. Ni rahisi kwangu kwamba kwa sababu nimeweka mark. Kwa hiyo nakushauri weke mark katika uzi wako at the intervals. Mimi nimeweka at intervals of 10. So it can be simple for me for to adjust to the length. So now it's at the length of 15. Again, 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh. I think there is a mistake here. 29.97. Let me count again.
Let me repeat counting. Okay. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Sorry, let me count it again. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Here it is 30.43.
Okay. Let me adjust again at the length of 60 now. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.